just a bit of minor surgery. These desperate times call for desperate measures. I'll give you something to cry about. Show some skin and would be cachet. How could you let this get to desperate measures now?
Oh, Thank you. Hey guys, so I hope you enjoyed my vlog from the Sound of Music Festival yesterday. I got tickets obviously because Mariana's Trench was there and I had to see them again. They're amazing. And I just thought I'd share some things that I got from the festival with you, because, you know, it's so much fun to get stuff from concerts and everything. So here's a look at what I got at Sound of Music Fest. So to start off here, this is just my little kind of shrine to Mariana's Trench. It has like little knickknacks that I've gotten from concerts and stuff. So I'll start off with this. I got a guitar pick from Josh yesterday. Let's hold that up to the light a little bit. So he used this guitar pick during Astoria, and as you can see, it's like a bit scratched at the end, so it's really cool because he actually used it. And at one point, he actually ended up putting it in his mouth. So yeah, that's a little fun feature about this guitar pick. Yeah, I was just so happy that I caught it. And also at the end of the show, my friend Teresa went up to the stage and she snatched Josh's water bottle that he actually drank from, so I got that too. See, you can tell that he drank a little bit of the water. It's really cool. And my mom got one of those too, so she gave one to me. So now I have two water bottles that Josh drank from. What else did I get? Let's see. Oh yes, I got this poster up here from Sound of Music Fest. I just thought it'd be cool to have a like actual poster from the festival, so I was very happy to get that, yes. Now let's see, what else? Oh yes, okay, so I got two shirts from the festival the other day. One of them is their brand new summer tour t-shirt. So it's basically all of them, but with longer hair, which is funny because the fandom's been asking for shirts with them with longer hair for the longest time. So I'm glad that they finally made one. And I also got this other shirt. It's a baseball tee. And it just has Mariana's Trench written in rainbow colors. It's very nice. This is my wristband from the show, because I was front row, so I got a pink wristband. And then this was a little booklet from Sound of Music Fest. Yeah, and you can just see Trench right there. And I think, too, there's a little bio written on them, too. So that's fun. Oh yes, my ticket from the festival and my upgrade to first row. So yeah, that's pretty much what I got from Sound of Music Festival. It was a really fun time.
Alright, so I hope you guys enjoyed my vlog from Sound of Music Festival in Burlington. If you like what you see on our channel, please like and subscribe to us. Alright, thank you guys for watching. Bye!